love Mexican tacos. Is いただきます。 Welcome to another one, beautiful people. So today's video is a Mexican tacos. You all know that I love tacos so much. So having lived in Nigeria for close to 2 months right now, I was craving so hard for Mexican tacos. And I had to go to the shopping mall in Nigeria and get all these items. For all the Mexicans in the building, this is not a perfect tacos. This is like obisan type of signature tacos, and I hope you enjoy this video. So this, for me to arrange this type of thing in Nigeria, it cost me whooping sum of money. I think I spend approximately 40,000 naira for everything that you are seeing here or more. This lifestyle no easy for Nigeria, but let's dive in immediately, and I hope you enjoy this video. Of Mexican tacos. Wrapping this is one of my my greatest. I don't know how to wrap it. Mm. She are. Oh. I messed up my table. I just love tacos, Mexican food. So I am sorry if I didn't eat it very well. Well, I just missed tacos, the Mexican food. I love it so much. And I was craving so hard for it. But I decided to share it with you guys, to also see what obisan type of tacos look like in Nigeria. So, and I hope you enjoyed this video. Please, sorry about the mess when I was eating because I don't know how to fold the tacos, tortilla or something. I don't know how to fold it. And I have been watching YouTube videos on how to fold tacos. I've watched a lot of videos, yet I still messed up the whole place. That shows that I'm not Mexican. Big shout out to all the Mexican in the building. And I hope that you guys enjoyed this video. At least I tried. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Do you like tacos? Please let me know in the comment section if you are a fan of Mexican food called tacos. Bye-bye.